गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू द कंप्यूटर क्लास. चिल्ड्रेन लेट स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नंबर 4 एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज स्प्रेडशीट फार्मूला एंड फंक्शंस. सो चिल्ड्रेन इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट एमएस एक्सेल, रेंज, सेल रेंज एंड फार्मूला. ओके सो लेट्स start the chapter. So children, you know that Microsoft Excel, it is a very important part of Microsoft Office. Okay, so Microsoft Excel is a spreadsheet program. A spreadsheet program, that means it's used to create grid of a text, numbers and formulas specifying calculations. Okay, that's extremely valuable for many business which use it to record expenditures and income plan, budgets, chart, data, etc. Okay, so MS Excel is used very widely nowadays by everyone because it is very helpful and it helps in saving a lot of time. Okay children, so next topic is cell and range reference in MS Excel. So reference means a reference tells about the cell or a range of cell of a worksheet. It is also tells Microsoft Excel from where the value has to be picked while performing calculations. Okay, Let make it clear with some example. Okay children, so look at this first example. So when we write B1, it means it's referred to the cell in the first row and column B. Suppose that this is the row here A and B. So B1 means this is the first row and the column B, first row and column B. Similarly, when we write A1 colon A10, so it's referred to the first 10 cell of column. First 10 cell of a column. Okay, suppose that this is the A1, A2, A3, A4, A5 and so on. Okay. Now, how to use formula in MS Excel? Okay, children, so formula are entities containing an expression that calculate the value to be displayed. Okay, the result will be automatically updated upon the change in entry of any data that is referenced in the expressions. Okay, so there are some rules for writing formulas in MS Excel. So first rule is, see, every formula in MS Excel start with equal sign. Okay, second rule is all arithmetic operators should be used for operating on number or a data. Okay, and third rule is the data can be cell address also. Okay, now the question is, what is operator? Okay children, what is operator? So children, operators are the symbols which is used for formula to define the relationship between two or more cell references. Okay, in other language, operator is a symbol which is used for a mathematical or a logical calculations. Okay, so there are some operators are used in MS Excel. So first one is arithmetic operators. So as the name suggests, arithmetic operator, which means they are used to calculation on the number. Okay, yeah, it is used for a mathematical calculations. Okay, look at this arithmetical operators. So first one is operator is used for addition. second for subtraction, third one for multiplication. This is the division operator, this is the percentage operator, and this operator used for a exponential. Okay, now the next operator is comparison operator. Comparison operator is also known as relational operator. Okay, so this operator show the relationship between two or more than two values. Okay, look at this operator. So equal to, greater than, less than, less than or equal to, greater than or equal to, okay, and not equal to. So this is the some comparison operators, okay, which is used for comparing between two or more than two values. Okay, now the question is, okay, how to enter the formula in MS Excel. So formulas are mathematical equations. They are used for establishing the relationship between two or more cells. Okay, so we can follow some step for entering formula in MS Excel. So in step number one, click on the cell which you want to enter a cell. Suppose that I am clicking here. Okay, here. Okay, so this is the first step. So click on the cell in which you want to enter a formula. Okay, and step number two, write the formula. Okay, start with equal sign. Okay, type the equal sign to the start the formula. And step number three, click on the first cell. Click on the first cell. Look at this picture. Okay, so click on the first cell whose value you want to enter into the formula. The cell references is automatically entered after this sign. Okay, in step number four, now type an operator plus, minus, divide, multiply, okay, whatever you want. Okay, now in step number five, click on the next cell to enter the values, and the second cell references is also entered. Okay, and step number six, now repeat the above two steps to enter the value of a other cell. And finally, in step number seven, press the enter key. The result will be displayed in the cell immediately. Okay, so these are the steps for entering formula in MS Excel. Okay children, now the next topic is copying a formula. Yeah, how to copy a formula in MS Excel. So sometimes when working, the needs areas to repeat the same formula for many different cells. Okay, so we can follow some step. So in step number one, click on the cell that contain formula. Okay, in step number two, click on the copy icon. Okay, here the copy icon, and located on the formatting toolbar, or plus control plus C. This is the shortcut key for copy data. Okay, now in step number three, click on the cell where the formula is to be copied. Suppose that I am clicking here. Okay, so click on the cell where the formula is to be copied. Okay, in step number four, click on the paste icon or use control plus V. This is the shortcut key for pasting the data. Okay, then press escape key to exit the copy mode. Okay children, so this is the part one of this chapter. Okay, thanks for watching this video. Thank you.